is veg pulao. Pulao is the most comforting one-pot meal. People make pulao in so many different ways, and there are many recipes and versions to eat. This version is a basic recipe of a vegetable pulao with a combination of fresh vegetables and basmati rice with aromatic flavor of garam masala.
Here I'm using 1 cup basmati rice. I'm using green beans, carrot, or you can use any kind of vegetables that you like potato, cauliflower, and green peas. And here I'm using some dry fruits, cashew nuts and raisins, sugar, cloves. Here is salt to taste, cumin seeds, cinnamon sticks, and cardamom. And here I'm using 1 small size onion.
And 2 teaspoons of ghee or clarified butter. Now add onion. Then add green cardamom, cinnamon stick, and cumin seeds, and cloves. Then add cashew nuts and raisins. And then add our veggies. Add the salt. And mix them perfectly. And just cook it for few minutes. Now I'm going to add my rice in it. Just fry for 1 minute. Now add 1.5 cup of water and then add sugar and give it a mix. Now just put a lid on and give 1 or 2 whistles and our pulao will be done.
After 2 whistles, my vegetable pulao is done. After few minutes, now open the lid and just stir it very gently. Here you can see my rice is perfectly cooked. My rice is looking very nice and beautiful. And now just transfer it into a nice serving bowl or in a plate. The ghee and the whole garam masala gives a very nice aromatic flavor into it. Garnish with some pomegranate seeds and mint leaves at the top. Our vegetable pulao is ready to serve. You can serve this veg pulao with any non-veg curry or as it is.
If you like this recipe, then please click on the like and share button. And also, give comments below this video. Also, don't forget to subscribe. You can also follow me in Facebook, Twitter and Pinterest. Thank you for watching. I will see you again with another recipe. Thank you and bye-bye.